sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Today, after a topsy-turvy opening weekend, it's on to week two, and we've got a good one here, as it'll be the Pittsburgh Steelers taking on the LA Chargers. Two teams here fresh off week one victories. Who can keep it going as we're underway on EA Sports? And no return here to start. It's a fair catch, and they will set up shop at the 25. Fields going to throw right away. Completes this to Callaway over on the right side. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. You look at this Steeler defense. In that win last week over the Giants, they were very good.
It was a little bit enlightening talking with the defensive coordinator about their performance last week because his feeling was good, solid performance. Did what they needed to do to get the job done and get the win. They definitely would like to see some improvement in this week's game.
They always want improvement, don't they?
They certainly do.
Now he's loose at the 40. Inside the 20. And finally wrestled down at the 8-yard line. A big play there for L.A. 64 yards. Well, welcome to the party. First carry of the game. How about that?
And just think, as far as he's concerned, he's just getting warmed up.
They'll run with Patterson. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. He'll get 2 out of that run, and it's going to bring up a 2nd and goal.
Here's where we need to see some tenacity from this defense, because they've been pushed right down the field on this opening drive. They've got to find some way to push back, and that's a good first step.
One more time with Patterson. And he gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the 6 inside the 5 to the 4. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on 3rd, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that 2nd down is a time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being 4 down territory.
3rd and goal at the 4-yard line. Patterson, and they'll get him down just shy of the goal line at about the 1. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on 4th. They snap it to Fields. Eluding the pressure right. They're turned away on 4th and goal. And on the opening drive of the ball game, the defense comes up with a goal line stand. Well, they miss an opportunity to put some points on the board on the opening drive. They pass on the field goal. What'd you think?
I'm looking at it from a positive standpoint for them. First drive of the game, they set the tone, right? They go downfield. They let them know how aggressive they're going to be all game long. Even though they don't get it, because it's the first drive of the game, you're not that worried about it. Hey, we got plenty of other opportunities as this game moves on.
That's complete to his tight end, Waller. And he's able to get this across the 10 before being taken down. They needed some breathing room. He gave it to him. 11 yards and a first down.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus. And indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
A first carry now for Nick Chubb. And he'll take this one only up to about his 13-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9. Well, this defense, Charles, really played well in that win a week ago.
Well, we certainly had a nice conversation with the defensive coordinator, didn't we? And what we heard, I like what we did, but we definitely need more pressure on the quarterback this week.
2nd down, here's Chubb again. And he'll take this one only up to about his 13-yard line. 2 runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. Well, this defense for the Chargers, terrific last week in the season-opening victory.
And no matter what's done throughout a ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last game. This team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the ground. But I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. But you talk about the defense for these Chargers. And they've been excellent against the pass, the number six unit in the NFL.
And I'm struggling a little bit trying to really categorize this crew. They're top 10 in the league against the pass, but the bottom half of the league in sacking the quarterback. That doesn't make sense. Imagine if this group ever put pressure on the QB, it easily move into the top five.
Second down, here's Chubb again. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Three times in the win last week as his first one here's away. It's taken to the 26. A 40-yard punt, 5 yards on the return. And it'll be Charger football here as they take over. The Charger drive about to get going. They've got some stuff to build on from that last drive because they moved the football, CD, and then they tried to go for it on fourth down, didn't convert, probably left a bitter taste in their mouths.
I would say so, and I think that they go out in this series determined for that not to happen again. In fact, they don't even want to get to a fourth down opportunity. They just want to make sure they get it done within the parameters that they've set for themselves. Run their offense, get it into the end zone. Yeah, I think a little bit of determination and a dash of anger.
Second and 7, operating from the 34. Fields now to throw. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. A gain of 3 last play. This time they double it and pick up 6.
That's a nice design there. But sometimes, though, you get so many blockers out ahead of you, they kind of slow you down and force you to adjust. You always appreciate guys trying to help you, but maybe one less there could have turned this into a bigger game.
They'll run with Patterson, and it'll be a minimum pickup here as it will take us to the end of the first quarter. We're scoreless after 1. Charger football to start quarter number 2. As they've got it with a 4th down coming up. Second down, here's Fields. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's 3rd down.
As his old brain remembers, when I see 5 wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
This will be play number 7 on the drive. 3rd and a yard. Play action. It's Fields. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Fields changing the play. First and 10, it's Patterson. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up 2nd and 5.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
On 2nd down, a run with Patterson. And he's eaten up at the line of scrimmage. Might have gotten a yard down to the 16. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Marked that down for a win in the defense's column.
The Chargers on 3rd down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. On play action, Fields. Able to find the open man, that's complete. And the Chargers are going to have 1st and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. They'll fake the handoff, now Fields. And they're going to get to him, a sack. Sack back at the 9-yard line. It'll go as a loss of 8 and a tough result there on 1st and goal. Now from the 9, here's 2nd and goal. Handoff running left, Patterson. And he'll take this from the 9 down to about the 7.
Partner, I know we're in a goal-to-go situation, but my goodness. Think about running the ball here, not even a thought, is it?
Yeah, defensively, they're in a prime spot.
And I think the defensive guys are probably expressing themselves to them as well. I wouldn't run it here, guys. You might want to try throwing it.
They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes 3rd and goal. Fields. Hard throw, incomplete. Well, so a drive that spans all that time, and yet you may only come away with 3 points here.
But your defense, all right, they actually like these long drives. They get to rest over on the sidelines for a while. But when you're not finishing with points in terms of touchdowns, that's frustrating. They've got to figure out how to close out these long drives and get 6s instead of 3s.
So after drive number 3 here, we have a score, and it's 3 points after the field goal.
I would say the feeling out process for both these teams, I'd say it's over, partner. Everyone understands what's going on now. You've kind of probed a little bit. Now you want to start throwing the big shots. First 3 points up on the board could be significant.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. This one a little slow to get cooking. Just a 3-0 scoreline as they begin with a 1st and 10. Looking here for Smith downfield. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
I like the fact that he took the shot deep downfield. Even if you don't get the catch, maybe you get a defensive penalty and pick up the yardage that way.
2nd and 10. They'll go left side on the ground with Chubb. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. They'll wind up losing 3. And now it's 3rd down.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half. And I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. They set up the screen to Chubb. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. Needed 13, they got 14 on third down.
Third and long as a defender, all you want to do is guard the first down line. Make sure that everything stays in front and run up there and make the tackle. They did everything exactly right, except making the tackle the running back, and he ends up finding a way to pick up a first down. Brandon, that play just should not happen.
On first down, they'll run with Chubb. And he'll get this only up to about the 35. Credited with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
Huntley's throw complete there to Smith. They'll wind up getting seven on the play. And now it's third and three. Now the Steelers hustling up to the line of scrimmage.
Huntley going to change the play here. Not liking the look, they'll change the play. They go play action with Huntley.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. And the Chargers are going to have great field position here as this is returned just shy of midfield. Well, why do you go out and spend a first-round pick on a defensive back? Plays like that, the rookie gets his first interception.
You have to have guys who can limit the other team's number of plays run and possessions. And no better way than an interception. And what a great way to break into the league.
The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one.
This second and four. They'll go again with Patterson.
And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half.
Working with the lead, trying to get to 2-0. Here's first and 10. Now Fields.
Over the middle, complete. That's Patterson. And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34.
Here's Fields.
Another completion right back to Patterson. And they'll have it in the run zone before he crosses over out of bounds. 16 yards is the pickup there and a first down for L.A. And they'll send the tight end in motion. Patterson on the draw play. He will push his way down to about the 14. And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter. Give them 3 on first down. It'll set up a second and 7.
Here's Fields.
And this will be caught in the end zone for a Chargers touchdown. Jonnu Smith in the final seconds of the first half. And the Chargers will extend their lead here just before halftime. Gano the extra point. And the lead grows to 10-0.
So with 3 seconds remaining in the half, they will line up to kick this one away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone.
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Nothing is our score as we get started again on EA Sports. And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
Up the middle, it's Chubb. And he's going to get across midfield and into Charger territory. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Second down, here's Chubb again. It'll be a pickup of a couple, and it leaves them with a third and three.
Well, it's not time to get them established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. They'll run for it. Here's Chubb. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down. You don't see that a ton, do you, with a cornerback coming over to the middle of the field to make a run tackle?
That's someone with a ton of confidence to feel like nothing is pressuring him on his side of the field. Sees that the ball's moved to the middle and just sprints over there to help out. He ends up getting the tackle. Well played.
From the gun, it's a give to Chubb. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. And now the Chargers are going to look up here and signal for a timeout. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
Just need a yard here. Second and 1. Huntley off of play action.
And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Just what they need, electric from me, but subpar offense is what helped get them into this spot. And now they're continuing the trend with incompletions. That won't get them out of it if they don't change something soon.
Huntley on third down. He's got his target. That's complete. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers 23. And now they're in the hurry up.
Now Huntley wants to audible to another look.
Now they return to the ground game. Chubb. And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line.
Now second and 3.
To throw, Huntley. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
What a job by this defense all game long. They've come together and really said, no one's crossing our goal line, and they're definitely not going to start right now.
You can just see the dejection. Feel like nothing is working offensively. So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a 3rd and 3.
Here's Huntley.
He had a man open, but he
screen, but it's incomplete.
I think that's a good job there defensively. They did allow him to drive all the way downfield. But once he got their backs to the goal line, they really turned up the pressure.
Yeah, they let him get all the way down here. Now the field shrinks. They've struggled to convert, and that last incompletion brings up fourth. Tucker's kick is good, and they get themselves on the board here. It's 10-3. So they were facing the deficit coming out of the locker room at intermission, and at least they're able to get the field goal to cut into that deficit.
Yeah, now your offense feels pretty good about itself, right? A little bit more up to speed coming out of the break. You turn to your defense now and say, hey, we got three there. We're chipping into the lead. Can you help us out? Hold them. Let's get the ball back for us.
The Charger drive about to get going. Now this game, it has obviously been all about the defense on both sides of the football. Which offense is going to break through here? We'll see if they can do it on this drive. And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of five.
If you're a coach, you'll absolutely take that run every time on first down because it really sets you up to go in a number of directions here on second.
Here's a second and five now from the 25. Now it's Fields. And his throw is incomplete.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. Callaway going to go in motion. Now they'll change things around before the snap. From the gun on third down, Fields. That is caught. They'll have the first down and more than that. A big play there for LA. 45 yards.
They came out with an aggressive mindset to start the third quarter, and I wouldn't be surprised to see them take more of these type of deep shots as this game moves along. They connected there. They expect to connect on more before this one's over.
Flush to his right. And he's going to go down. They sack him back right around the 30. He couldn't get rid of it. He winds up losing a yard. It's second down.
I know there'll be a little bit of criticism there because they went right back to the air after the huge pickup and end up getting sacked. That's often a play that you make. You feel like you've got momentum on your side.
Unfortunately, the O-line failed to hold up to try to keep that momentum going. After the sack here, second and 11. Patterson running between the tackles. And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. 47 yards rushing for him now to this point. And third quarter here, you've got the lead. This is where that strong run game can really benefit you. Stayed in bounds there, kept the clock going.
I like all the points you just made there. And if you throw the football and it's incomplete, now you've stopped the clock and you've helped out the guys on the other side of the ball. So keep it in the hands of those runners. Keep moving it. Keep grinding clock.
So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit.
You've got to be kidding me! Did you see the replay?
Here we go. They'll come up facing third and five. Back to throw, Fields. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Multiple defenders getting to him there for a huge loss. Here's Johnny Hecker now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. He
He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away.
That's a double win there, partner. You keep out of the return man's hands, and you pin him inside the five-yard line. Pretty darn good.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And in today's NFL, where it's a pass-first league, that is quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
Now a second and 10. Here's Huntley. And that falls to the ground incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively. And now it brings up third down.
As soon as he leaked out and began his route, someone on the defensive side broke with him and arrived just in time to separate him from another reception.
Steelers on third down, 3 for 7 so far in this game. This is third and 10. Out of the gun, Huntley. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a change of TD. Well, just to add that to the list of great moments for this defense today, they've really shredded that game plan on the other side all four quarters. And, Charles, that pick six, that's kind of a cherry on top.
Yeah, they did it. And they're getting from quarterback, but they did it together, didn't they? Fed off of each other. Every big play they made, every tackle, every pick, everything they've done, they continually built energy in this one. And how about them culminating with a pick six?
The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. We'll see if they can band back together after the pick six. It hurt badly, but still within striking distance. A two-score game with a good chunk of time on the clock. They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Going for the knockout blow right there. I think if I'm up two scores, I'd be worried about an interception, but playing this way is what got them this lead. So you may as well ride it out to the end.
Huntley to throw. And this one is incomplete.
And they're at the point of the ball game now where they've got to take some chances. They've got to put the ball in the air and just see what happens. But this defense knows that all too well.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Huntley working from the gun. And Waller taking it in over the middle. And a good job defensively. They stop him short of the first at the 32. And audible here to get a new look. They're going for it. Huntley. Deep ball for Goodwin. And that is incomplete. The Steelers try it, but they come up empty on fourth down. And the Chargers will get the football back in excellent field position. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Straight ahead, Patterson.
And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. 69 yards rushing for him in the ball game now on 14 carries. Now a first and 10 at the 11. On first down, going back to Patterson.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
It went right back to him, but he pretty much had nowhere to go on that play.
Now, the previous carry looked pretty good. That one, maybe he was a little tired. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe he should have tapped out and had a second back come in and maybe make that run. Who knows?
Once more, they turn to Patterson. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 10-yard line. A yard in the wrong direction makes third down tougher. Third down and 9.
The short field shrinks even more with the type of bodies they brought in on that play. Those extra tight ends, they weren't able to secure their blocks, and that one ended up going backwards.
Here we go.
Here's third and 9. Now Fields going to move them around. So a little tardy getting everyone set, and the clock hits 0 before they could snap it.
Yeah, you can take your time and use the clock and try and get set up, but once it gets near 5 seconds, that's when you often hear a quarterback yelling, hurry, hurry, to make sure everybody's ready to get the snap off.
And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. 9 yards on the carry, but it's going to lead to a fourth down.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently.
They'll bring a tight end in motion left. And the play clock is going to run out here. They're in no hurry to get a playoff.
Now the offense knew it. They were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted.
They'll try the field goal now with Graham Gano. This to make it a 3-score game late. Gano's kick is good. And that will extend their lead even further. So that was certainly the final piece to this puzzle. A 3-score lead. I don't think there's any coming back from there.
But you know, normally I'd get on you for giving up on the game right here, but I do think you're right in this case. This late in the game, 2 scores is tough enough. 3, I'm with you. That seems out of the question.
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And the complexion of this one has really changed a fair amount. That last field goal makes it a 3-score game, so they need points in a hurry with time dwindling.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
Derek Stingley picks it, and the Chargers will take over here just shy of the 30. Another solid game-changing play for this defense with the interception. At this point, though, I don't know that it's game-changing. I mean, they've got this one in firm control.
And you always hear about, you know, those stories about someone left their game plan behind and maybe you benefit from it. I'm not going to say that that happened, but they certainly have appeared on defense to be a step ahead this entire game. Guys are always in the right spot in order to make a play.
The offense has had its moments, too.
Second and 7. Hand off right side for Herbert.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
85 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long.
Nice.
losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the 2 minute warning. And no doubt what they're looking to do is just salt away the final couple of minutes and escape with a win. A throw to the middle, taken in. And all the way in for a Charger touchdown. John Smith, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Chargers are on their way to a 2-0 start. Extra point try, good by Ganoa. And the lead is now 24. Ganoa now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and four.
If you're in the offensive huddle, you're smiling after that play because you've certainly got them guessing now. Second and short, could they just hand it off for another big gain? Or did they take advantage of this spot to take a big shot downfield?
And he'll be corralled right around the 34. Work to do here to avoid falling to 1-1, but this is first and 10 right now. And again, it's Chubb. And he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up.
End result of that one, a nice 4-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play action game, or you can come right back and continue to run the football, because as an offensive play caller, you're on schedule and feeling pretty good about your next couple of calls.
And a second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops from one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Now they'll fake the jet sweep here and throw off play action. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. What we just saw there, that's really been a common theme all afternoon.
A lot of pressure. That forced the errant pass. He's been under duress this entire afternoon. He just had to unload that one. He's fortunate it was just incomplete and not intercepted.
The decision made for him. They've got to go. It's fourth down. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. The safety, Terrell Edmonds, picks it. And that one, Charles, is just going to about wrap up what was no doubt a dominating defensive performance.
Yeah, I don't care what team it is. I don't care who you play, whether they're strong offensively or not. Just giving up 3 points in the NFL, that's absolutely a dominant performance and one that they can build on.
And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds.
Now, that was an excellent run. And when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've kind of hit the jackpot there.
Patterson, he'll try it up the middle. That's a good acceleration there as he's across midfield to the 48-yard line. 107 yards for him on the ground now. On that, his 20th carry of the ball game. That one looks like he'll throw here. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And this will be caught. Well, forget taking the knee. Some late gamesmanship here as they throw for a late touchdown. Well, this was a really nice display, Charles, of complimentary football, especially how much they were humming in the second half to pull away and get the victory. Really a complete performance.
And so much fun when you're able to have everyone contribute both sides of the ball. You go back in the locker room and you just savor it, right? Because that's what football's all about. A true team game, and they got it done in this one.
So.
Eating up wings for breakfast, I can tell you what it tastes like. Wake up and I see red and I still don't got no brake lights. Yeah, feeling super fly. I look in the mirror, see ambition in my eyes. Got more than one formula, they love the way I drive. Yeah, I've been a prize, there's no need to be surprised. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Try and get a big stack in my bag. Boy, you know I'm getting to it. It's like that. Try and get a big stack in my bag. Yeah, you know I'm getting to it. It's like that, like that. Hey, never feeling the pressure, please, not at all. I walk in when it's crunch time, leaves in the fall. Woman on me, only hear my name on a roll call. It's like there is no ground beneath my feet, I got no flaws. Still humble, but just don't get it confused. You know who I am, there's no need to introduce. I am one of one, they can't stand it, but it's true. Sicker than the average, ain't no challenge that's immune. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Try and get a big stack in my bag. Boy, well, you know I'm getting to it. It's like that. Try and get a big stack in my bag. Yeah, you know I'm getting to it. It's like that, big stack, big stack in my bag. It's like that, big stack, big stack in my bag. You know I'm getting to it, get to it. Like that,
Diego.
I'm with the kids like Diego.
God. Yeah. All these dumb songs go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. All these shooters when we just go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. Got a dime piece when she gon' go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. Don't play with me cause they know that I'm on go, no Diego. Earrings, they be shining, keep them blinded. Ain't met a, yeah, I can't. Since I got rich, and she say I'm just cause I took her on the island. The money keep on piling. Talk to me, yeah. Better talk nice. Fall in love with the fettuccine, ain't both that, can't talk twice. Know they pray on my downfall, everything I do, I gotta walk light. Let them in, jacket off, what? Rich, so I'm off life. God. Yeah. All these dumb songs go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. All these shooters when we just go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. Got a dime piece when she gon' go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. They don't play with me cause they know that I'm on go, no Diego.
Why you think we the same? We ain't the same. I'm the type to do the hitting up. You the type to pay hitters. Why you think we the same? We ain't the same. I'm the type to do the hitting up. You the type to pay hitters.
Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of
there. It's a sweet.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweet.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's a sweet. It's my time. I know Patek Philippe. They was yapping. I don't hear a peep. Yeah, I step through that spot. I don't creep.
Yeah, we don't know that.
Can't call it lucky. I give it my all every day of the week.
You know what I'm on.
I see a crowd at the bottom. Ain't with that. I climb to the peak.
Boy, stretch his top.
Don't ride no red, but they know what I'm on. They address me as chief. I be dripping water like a reef. Slid off with the bag, but I ain't no thief. trance. Hit the end zone and do my little dance. Yeah, your chick blowing kisses like Lance. You go tell your mans, it's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep. Do my dance, Mr. Clean. Game nice, but I play it so mean. Front line, I'm protecting the team. John Madden, yeah, I boom with the scheme. Dream chasing, I've been chasing the dream. Paper chasing, I just made it my thing. Got the bag, I just need me a ring. GMF, hold it down for the team. It's a sweep, right? Shout out to Jokic, I'm locked in. Man, I swear that I'm focused. He toes up in the drip, I bet they didn't notice. Air Force Ones got me walking like POTUS. God's child, so I know that I'm chosen. Drake with me, man, I feel like DeRozan. Left and right wrist equally frozen. All four pockets equally swollen.
It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What?
Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
We ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's bag season. I'ma post like a center. Diamond chains and a mink in the wind. All these rings on, you can tell I'm a winner. I'm a walking bucket like that boy out in dim. Got the pink slip for these whips, ain't no rental. Steady breaking records, give them something to remember. Money, power, and respect is so simple. What separate good and great is they mental.
It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What?
Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
Hey,
we ain't playing no games. We playing for keeps.
Yes, sir. It's a sweep. We the midweek. I tend to smile VVS on my teeth. Money made, rather I'll never be beat. Got rid of Brucko, got SOTG. Deep in that jungle, came out with a meat. Got a tread like got 2K on my feet. Fly with the bros, I don't care what you think. 17 flash, gonna go in a blink. Hey, hey. Wrist got no thirst, like what do you drink? Last of the real, yeah, my kind be extinct. Bad little G used to drink from the sink. Whoa, whoa. No TLC, I'm too lit, we can't creep. Flight to Miami, I stay with that heat. Hopped on the jet, cause
it's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What?
Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy right up.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
What you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know what I'm repping? I'm gonna my hood like they call me the black one. You jacking my side, you gotta come and check in. At the way I get hectic, don't make me slide up on you, no electric. You hit him like it's Tetris. You felt the way, and all you do is text and listen. I don't know why they mentioning beef. I don't think no one better than me. You can say what you want, but my step was on speak. If I tell them to go, then they stepping on three. Like, board a chain, that's competitive. Me making rain in your hood like I weather the streets. My label, we good, I'ma get to the breach. You only as tough as your weapon could be. I done caught me a dealing, I got off the block. To the hate and put that in the watch. Had the ice on my neck, cause I'm shorty on hot. If some rappers that want me to flop, I don't care about no dissing, cause none of them pop. And I'm shooting my stars off a pop, they be all on my DM, like when you gon' drop. Look, it get boring, just me at the top. It get boring, just me at the top. I be shaking their hearts every time that I drop. Like, when I walk in the spot, it says, you won't be in this if you don't make it hot. Like, huh, new deal, AP, I done signed up with Def Jam. Jay-Z, got the in my left hand. Play me every time that I step them. Hate me like what? Play with the gang and you play with your life. Put a bet in your head, it don't matter the price. Foot on their neck, so I got me some ice. If I'm dissing you once, I ain't saying it twice. Said I got time today, I done stepped in the field. I got time to play. And my exes are the bear, time to wait. Blocking that slide, I need time away. Like, what you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know what I'm repping? I'm good on my hood like they call me the blessing. You jacking my side, you gotta come and check in. That's the way I get hectic. Don't make me slide up on you, no electric. Blocking hit them like it's Tetris. You felt the way, and all you do is text and listen.
Cause you be in your zone when you winning on your own. respect whoever on they. Cause you be in your zone when you winning on your own when you winning. Wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley when you winning. When you winning, when you winning. All you ride designer clothes when you winning. Keep up, keep on you winning. People all in your business, gotta ride with it tenant when you winning. When you winning, when you winning. I don't do but I've been off them out a week. Tryna take this far as I can. Might just put a 40 ball in my mouth, cause I know my talk ain't cheap. Soon as you start running up money, they could tell cause it reeks. Oh boy, it's so much to see. Gotta learn to keep your balance. Going to sleep on silk sheets, but it used to be a pallet. Fell in love with shopping, I'm getting a grip of it, I don't need no stylist. Walking on my spinning bag on anything if it got me smiling. I'm on every L that I ever took, I promise. Flashing with a sister on, man, I don't look, that's how I'm coming. Can't wait to touch a meal like I ain't got no food inside my tummy. Been had a vision, seen it vividly before it got sunny. You could tell I'm committed. This get hard and I get it, but long as you stay authentic, you'll be destined to win it. I recreated my image. This was earned, never given. Gonna be that way till it's finished. Cause you be in your zone when you winning, on your own when you winning. Wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley when you winning. When you winning, when you winning. All you ride designer clothes when you winning. Keep up, keep on you winning. People all in your business, gotta ride with it tenant when you winning. When you winning, when you winning.
Run it back. Lost everything I ever wanted. Want it back. Got a problem, never run from that. Have fun with that. Get the W, then double back. That. Shit. Watch how I react. Fight back. Stay down. Now we taking off. Got the flight. Promise you if anybody can. Homie, I can. The right man. Baby, I'm my own hype man. Yeah. Run it back. Run it back. Run it back. By the snap, take a photograph. Run it back, make it to the friends. Run it back when I told the rap. I'll be back, make another van. Ultra fast. I ain't with the boat to dash. Run it back. Face back with the shoulder pads.
Run it back, watch your back. You think I want it cream, but I like it black. By the act, yeah. And run it back. You see how I act, nothing I lack. Feel it like a fatal heart attack. I die for that. Stress about it. I think less without it. I'm a cut at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key. Running back, let me have it back. I'm a cut at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key.
Yes, like that. Solo might be right back. Oh, yes, like that. I told her I might be right back.
Running back. Told him put the money in the bag. Double that. Run it back. Told him put the money in the bag. Double that.
Run it back. Hundred stack in the truck with his fire tag. Punch the gas. Run into the future. Past. I'm done with that. But if I need to, then I'm coming back. Yeah, that's a fact.
Run it back. I got the devil in my eye. Little guard work. I got the
standing on the
tr- old club selling out a hitter doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. I keep it too real for real, and that's that made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, old club selling out a hitter doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. The whole club. Too white to be shooting in the eyes. I'm sleeping good at night. See the door don't got no locks. So be spiteful. She best friends with the ops. And that you need better stop. Standing on my money, dog. Please don't get the involved. Ain't nobody running off. Rules to the basics. I can't be no son-in-law. I can't take the summer off. I make it look good and all, but this is no vacation. All the goons, they respect me and I know it. Watch your words and your tone, you're not a part. My advice, please don't try to be wrong. Let me know they
whole club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, whole club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Up out the gutter, I don't know if you can tell. I'm hustling for everything I do for legacy. You can call me any type of day, my dog, I never sleep. The only rule I got is if we don't embarrass me. I write down my problems, then record it just for therapy, just for clarity.
Old club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, old club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. The whole club.
Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
Number one.
Captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you? I'm on it. Break, no side, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
Number one.
Star boy excellence.
That's me.
Them other guys irrelevant. They all on. Zoe Kravitz half white, half melanin.
Half.
Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I can buy that twice, I'll cut that. Sweet one, 10-10, spot that, chop that. Tryna lock me, I have to tell her it's not that. Do the he say, she say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
Number one.
I'm a number one, like you say, set pace. Used to kick ball on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic.
That's classic.
Beats get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Got at your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggling clap, jello. I've been on top,
where they at?
Below, presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both.
I'll stick both.
Do the he say, she say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
Number one.
Captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you? I'm on it. Break, no side, no about these ways.
and get it gone in a blink.
Stack money.
We can make a from the same
money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty trying to come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash in the middle. Boy, I just solved the riddle for this pound cake. Giggles, now I see fiddle all around me. He little, my head was on a swivel. He was pushing a rental. Ain't it coincidental? He ain't really talking money. Who he talking to? Homie hopping, need a they all some. I can charge a band to get a glimpse of what I'm about to do. They be talking to every about what they ought to do. I ain't tripping off of nothing. My name is Topic Discussion. If I give them attention, they all would probably start blushing. So power and honey is the only thing that I'm crushing on. Bonafide, stood on everything that I stepped on.
I can get it gone in a blink. Stack money.
We can make a from the same
money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
They couldn't see me coming with binoculars. Even if they did, tell me who the f*** was stopping us. The ops keep popping up. Cops trying to lock us up. When it's out the picture, but it ain't no Diddy cropping this. Sorry, officer. I'm a hood philosopher. In the open all the chakras up the block inside it and molten lava. Check your thermometers. These rats is anonymous. The climate's in Guatemala, bro. Bet your bottom dollar your favorite rapper to get devoured. Sign his death certificate quick. Like sayonara, in fact. Spread it if he quit and save himself a problem. He ain't got a chance to solve him. Tell me, get him any.
Gone in a blink.
Stack money.
We can make a from the same
money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
First off, my name Toe, but it's really Tobe Chukwu. Got a BM that keep my season, that keep me fufu. Grew up wearing platinum fubu on the Southwest eating fufu. And a hammer that I keep don't come with nails. Look, I ain't know who Bill Burr was until I met the man. Half my married to the street without a wedding band. I done peeped at all the these rappers won't be secondhand. My pop said I'd be broke and barely eat. I should have bet the man. Yeah, cause I'm way, way, way up. Long ways from the days I deve valet stuff. Couldn't pay nowadays. All the cake I make us is enough to buy about 100 trucks from Mercedes. I resage it, Chukwu is it. Then my babies. Label hippie trying to sway me. Sway me. Pay me. Wrote the game 2020. You can see it plainly. Can't nobody play me. I kill everything innately. At the helm of the mothership of drip. You can see me leaking. Be quiet, a real speaking voice of God. Every word I jot, feel the spirit breathing. Best new artist, but the way I cook, very seasoned. Everything around me moving, like bachata. Usher told me do it my way, Frank Sinatra. Been a shot to been locked in with my katas. Now I got them raving how I'm big on lines. Hello, Denata. Sheesh. Home God, I'm a dog, bro. Need a clergy collar, dodging fleas from you, dog. Adversely, I affect a demon with this God flow. Then put out my queen and yell out bravo. Yeah, we on baby number quattro. Yeah, my whole crib look like an art show. Yeah, pockets on avocado. I'm like a bird, let me fly away. Nelly Furtado, bye.
On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still gotta.
It's on this old train line, I'ma get it done. Now I got the party jumping like it's double dutch. Then we spun the block, came back, double up like, ooh, I got a, and a, yeah, met her uptown, but she from the borough, better known as the boogie down. All sookie sookie now, get up out the kitchen, man, I'm cooking now. Brother,
man slip me skin, suck it to me. And they gotta shut their mouth when they talking to me. I look around, it's a whole lot of flexing moments. But I hit the highest man, don't want the drama. Hey, peace and love, baby, keep it groovy. Every time we pop out, you know it's a movie. If I'm in hot water, then it's a jacuzzi. I got a shake, so I'm throwing deuces. I got a even when I'm down bad. Yeah, I know how to bounce back, cause you know I got a and she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got a catching the vibe. I told the valet, take your time, it might get a ride. I'm floating through the front door, my modest attire. Good Lord, mama, you know you looking divine. I had to turn around, double take, take a look at that. Girl, you got good taste, where you cook it at? You can mingle with the cool kids. I'm out here sweating like a preacher in a pulpit. Even when I'm down bad, I know how to bounce back. I know I got her, and she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me want to say, and even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got it. I know I got it. I know I got it. Even when I'm down bad, yeah, I know how to bounce back. Cause you know I got it. And she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got it.
Say you gon' ride, say you gon' step by me. Spin the slide, say you gon' step by me. Who gon' step, 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 step by me? Who gon' step, 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 step by me?
Yeah, told him I would be a boss before I had business. I don't even need nobody here to vouch. I was all alone, so I ain't have a witness. Right back to the lab. Gotta go to work, I'm revving up my engine. I was just putting groceries in the bag. Now wait a minute, yeah, forgot to mention. I'm $100 million richer. Might paint $100 million picture. One man army, but I don't fatigue. Better have $100 million coming with you. Got good karma, so I'm riding fiscal. Hit the crossover, leave them playing Twister. Oh, they thought that I was just a... Now when I do, they call me mister. Stop it. Big wall will suffice. Play with the family, playing with your life. Just got the ops hurt, looking sick. So we gon' disinfect them like a wipe. Had that boy a big cat with no stripes. Now on the gram, ain't worried about a light. Yeah, I had to go ahead and raise the fee. If you ain't rocking with it, take a hike.
Say you gon' ride. Say you gon' step by me. Spin the slide. Say you gon' step by me. Who gon' step, 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 step by me? Who gon' step, 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 step by me? Say you gon' ride. Is he gon' step by me? Can't do it back, keep racks on me. Nah, hell with, I keep three on me. Oh, so you ride it. I can do everything that you gon' like. Young, rich, and famous, I'm living the life. Uh-oh, pull up in that new thing. I'm swerving and hogging up both lanes. You know I'm in the mood. After I score, I'ma bring it to you. They're a free agent, I give them the boo. I'm with the crew who we bringing it to. We got no limit yet, we on the ride. We all gon' step, we all gon' ride. Say you gon' ride. Say you gon' step by me. Spin the slide. Say you gon' step by me. Who gon' step, 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 step by me? Who gon' step, 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 step by me?
Every time I'ma step with the steppers, black and white bins looking like pepper. Flawless diamonds, yeah, I'm good under pressure. 400 racks tucked in the dresser. Blowing money fast like Big Meech. Thinking that they winning, big reach. They know I'm the best, I'm elite. I know when they hating is instant.
Say you gon' ride, say you gon' step by me. Spin the slide, say you gon' step by me. Who gon' step, 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 step by me? Who gon' step, 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 step by me?
count this money, then I count my blessings. If I ever took an L, then it's still for lesson. I'm the one, ain't no second guessing. Tried to dim my light, but my soul fluorescent. Wait, I tried to stay, but depressing. I even prayed to God, he ain't get the message. I'm living in the present, they gon' feel my presence. You can't dim my light, cause I'm luminescent. I rose from the ashes of the section. I seen a stranger in my own reflection. I point the in my own direction. I would've did it for my own protection. Keep debating about the GOAT, I'm the one like 2, 3, 4, 5. How you playing both sides? How I make 1 million, 2 million, multi. How I make 8 figures, 8 million, 4 times. And I was underutilized the whole time, it's rigged. I guess they couldn't find a gold mine, you dig? The sheep sleep on me, but the ghost cosign. I stopped thinking about the future, cause we got no time. The world changed. Damn. The world changed. Yeah, I tried and failed. I seen my best friend's jail, but betrayal was the real pain. Damn, the world changed. Look, I built walls around the house, networking. All these bloodsuckers, I just hope this networking. Soul searching, broken hearted with my chest hurting. But I was gifted with the best curses. I'm suffocating and my weight keep fluctuating. I showed love, how the f*** you hating? Damn, I'm the greatest, but that's unrelated. I either overstate my welcome or I'm underrated. Lately, I've been trying to wake sleepers. The fake woke and the gatekeepers. Too shallow for big fish, I stay deeper. We all gotta meet the same reaper and the same maker, even if we never touch the same paper. Made enough for a surplus, quotas. But the money brought us much closer. Used to be silent when they load up. Remember that? Now they sit around and upload them. I swear the world changed. I swear to God the world changed. You should tell her that you love her. Now you can't even remember that girl name. I swear to God the world changed. World changed.
Since them days where we raved for 3 days and 4 nights and took them red eye flights, hopped straight off the plane and threw the vital off the place. Then I stepped on stage,
then I'ma go get it. Ain't no asking, you know I'ma spin it. I don't go back and forth like it's tennis. I'm in mode, I've been locked on a mission. Cupid G, I ask God as my witness. I'm not pressing my bro off suspicion. Never pressing my bro off suspicion. She from Nola, she got superstition. I'm not waiting and hoping and wishing. I'm not stopping, I'm balling relentless. I'm a stepper, I'm standing on business. And the rumors, I'm minding my business. I'm a tutor, teach you how to get it. I tap in with the ones in your city. We make movies, we all the way with it.
Point them out, 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 point them out. Watch them panic. Got two chains on, I'm too lit. Got one watch on my wrist. I'm round, round and I'm getting it. I'm young, but I ain't ignorant. They keep asking who the hell you think you are. Him, 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 him and him. They keep asking who the hell you think you is. Him, 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 him and him.
I told the people, yes, I'm him. I did the impossible, but I'm not Kim. Gotta be by the escalator. I'm on the rim. Hit the buddy with a blitz. We gon' study this field. I ain't gotta say nothing. Ain't always for real. Country, but trying to give me your meal. You want you some violence. You got you a deal. Mr. Bushwick, bitch, tell me how you feel. No, I'm not from Dallas, but yes, I'm a cowboy. We them boys. We making loud noise. Stay fresh today. I'll be looking like a house. Got a defensive line that'll make them sit down. Boy, like a D-lineman, but still make a touchdown. Beat them in their hometown. I ain't here now one time. I've been a big bully since I was on the playground. Now I'm all grown up and I still don't play around.
Point them out, point them out, point them out. Point them out, point them out, point them out, point them out. Watch them panic. Got two chains on, I'm too lit. Got one watch on my wrist. I'm round, round and I'm getting it. I'm young, but I ain't ignorant. They keep asking who the hell you think you are. Him, 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 him and him. They keep asking who the hell you think you is. Him, 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 him and him.
Sometimes they call me Lucifer. Talk about you do this and that. Ain't none of that that new to us. Acting like that you popped off. No damn well that you grew to us. Been in my own lane. Carry you like that dude the truck. Trend following. I'm surprised you just now catching up. It's my way or the highway, baby girl. I'm not a settler. Don't play with my kind. No matter my mind. I promise you get pitiful. They love me. They love me. They love me. I promise I do the bare minimum. My people, they say that I'm underrated. But it's crazy. I'm steady. They killing them. A wave, I'm flipping them. Come up on some earth and I'm dipping them.
I'm so sick of all you, weak, weak, lame, lame.
Mr. Clay the magician with the greatest of sheet, leave her best friends. Bust out my dad face, your chain is
that's
a necklace.
Designer for sneaks, double the mind in the bleach. I'm block over short, I'm popping down Miami Beach. Pull up like LeBron with the heat. Huh. I bought a crib in the crib with the office shit. Bitch at my mom, but I can't see me walking there. I whip a Tesla, but it ain't no charge of that. I call up Cohen, Brianna, been parking the top. He box seats, I'm watching Archer, that cop like stop right next to my block at Trust Fund. Beat, I might drop that hips on the stallion and Doja her top half, huh? 2300 on the horse and I'm Mike. Switching out the character, the strippers like Tiger. Legends on 3, 2, 1.
You tried it. You say you love me like you love him. You lying. You know your worth for what it's worth. I could buy it. We'll say it's only at the top, but I'm biased. Because I'm only at the top, but you tried it. You say you love me like you love him. You lying. You know your worth for what it's worth. I could buy it. We'll say it's only at the top, but I'm biased.
Go that, please don't go that, me, left wrist, go that, right wrist, go that, neck wrist, go that, sis, go that, this don't go that, me, yeah.
Scary. Glad time of to shed a tear that when Prince died. Cause if we rockin', then you know we rockin' like a Slipknot. See, this ain't basketball at halftime. We on switch sides. She thinks she love me, but she fell in love with my rich side. I got it for less. Flip that, then I got on a check. Dispatch, then we go on a race. Switch it up if that's out of place. Mix it up, got a lot on my plate. Got the broccoli and cheese with the beef on the side. This ain't no regular steak. No one wrong way. Richer than me. This ain't up for debate. You out of luck. Maybach, lay back, matte black, just to on your truck. Now I'm in the AMG with the all-black tint. They don't know it's me, but they got a little hint. How you worry about it when you can't pay rent? I've been there. Lago and Bowie, I went there. Off of MLK, used to live there. Basketball on the tier, used to win there. Up in the cell at 17. Back in jail with no bail at 19. Up the road with the lifers at 20. Made my first 100,000 at 23. Now who is he or who is she to speak on my name when you ain't me? Why these talking? I'm overseas. Biggie Smalls when I move, it was all a dream. Keep on talking and talking and pump me up. Call me lucky, I guess I got dummy luck. Give a play and then it is time. Better believe he gon' get up. Hey, he might snitch on YouTube. Say that you was up and put that on YouTube. Why you always rapping about it that you do? Why you always rapping about it that you do? Hey, if it's up like that, it's stuck like that.
Can I talk my...
Come on!
That other side...
The Oakley way!
Hey.
C5!
Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big might die in my sleep. And I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss. Remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game. Never for the love of money. But don't get it twisted. Still clocking big digits. On Rodeo big spending. All the cribs luxury. I can't recall the last time I did dishes. Big business. All my deals 6 figures and up. When you get it out the mud, it hit different. You should sell when the cops came, we hit fences. Now I'm blowing smoke out the country with two thick. I'ma take them both back to the penthouse and get. That's how it's supposed to be. Life is beautiful, I'm doing won't believe. Flew out to Colombia and brought me home some. Used to be the underdog, now they put me overseas. And I don't wanna be nobody else, nigga. Do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big might die in my sleep. But I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from
That's
it. I turned to a boss. Remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game. Never for the love of money. I used to wanna be like Wayne. I used to wanna be like Nip with the Cuban link chain. I used to rap like Jay trying to make me a name. Now all I do is C5. And I'ma stay in my lane. I could do anything I put my mind to, that's facts. I wanna be a dealer, so I start. I like, so I went on and start flipping packs. I heard the drought 3 and said, dog, I'm a rap. I did that, superseded expectation. I refuse to settle for anything less than greatness. I'm the hottest rapper on the West, let's just face it. So put that pride to the side, then let's get paper. Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I'm